I started recording at a bad time. I mean, you said I'm gonna be inside you. What's going on, guys? Welcome to another Minecraft episode. I don't know what episode this is, but it's an episode. Episode 2027. No, I highly doubt that.
For me, maybe episode
5. Yeah, I think mine's
because
like.
We have one of the old series. You guys will see the one on the right now. New series because the old, as I said in the other thing, the mod pack was bad, we couldn't play together, we were having complications every time we loaded to the game and like connecting via LAN, we would go to inventory and crash.
Anyways, on this episode, we do have a quarry now. He did just build one. So we're going to head down to the mine, or a mine. Yeah, we can just fly there, can't we?
And it's all legit. We can legit fly.
You ever seen a Norwegian bat before? No.
That's not my hat on.
I have my hat on. Alright, so follow me. I have my hat on, my little Norwegian flag.
I love how we can fly, it's so nice.
Once we get angel wings, or wings, we're actually, no, angel wings, we can fly without turning in anything. Oh, shit. So we can place the koi in this spot. So place it, like, right here. Right here. Alright. Yeah, this would happen.
What? You okay?
Fuck. I said, yeah, it is facing that way, but I mean, that's fine. Yeah, we also should be able to make a wrench so we can just turn it. Whoops. Can't break it. No. Yeah, place it that way. That's better.
Gosh darn it, Vaughn.
So we need to power it. And well, we can do multiple things. We can do combustion engines, which we have to monitor, make sure they don't get too heated. I'm pretty sure we can make elite cubes if, I'm pretty sure those two work together. We can do energy cubes.
It's all you, man. I have no idea. Where you can be the best?
Probably engines, because we don't have some of the stuff here. We could probably do a redstone engine. Yeah, let's do a redstone engine. So, make you can make like four redstone engines, because you can put them on each side. One right here, one right here, one right here, and then one on the back. That way it makes it go a lot faster.
So, two wooden gears, piston, same kind of glass.
I'm also pretty sure we have to make the quarry markers. I'm pretty sure we have to make the quarry markers. So let's boop, boop,
Boop.
Do you have a waypoint? It's not what I meant to do, but alright. That's not what I meant to do either. Were you not in survivor mode? And last one. Okay. Marcus is it. Quack, quack, motherfucker. Don't kill me, because I do have very little health. Quack, quack. Sorry. How many are you making?
How many ones are you making?
Four.
What, four?
Yeah.
Then I'm gonna need four.
I guess we don't have... Sand, wrong thing. Play! Do it.
Yeah.
Tree capitator. It does take a while to break, because it's like chopping the whole thing.
No, I mean just one piece of wood.
Yeah.
Unless it's glitching. This wood in general, I guess.
That's why.
Oh, that's
it takes longer.
Oh, yes, please. This is so nice. My axe barely took any damage.
One second.
There's so many alligators. I'm gonna kill this water dragon.
It's a little obnoxious, but alright. All that.
Well, this is how much wood I just collected.
A bajillion shit ton.
I got 4 stacks of wood.
Yeah, so yeah, but you're a shit ton.
Yeah, I'm still, I don't think I've collected all of it.
You know what we can do in the meantime? Kill this caterpillar.
I have not collected all of it.
We still have a caterpillar to kill.
Oh, do you still want to try killing it? I don't really want to, because I don't think we can click it on.
I bet we can. What is it from?
Did you not have the sonar?
It's on vibrate. I thought it was on silent, but it's not. Beef and McBeastress is up to the video.
Yeah, I just have to finish uploading.
Trying to find a good spot where we could spawn it.
Do that and then you teleport to you. Don't do it. Where you at? I just shot up my bow with skeleton man.
Stamgist, the ominous battle axe of Rapture. Okay. That's a thing, apparently. Yeah, I just found it. It's just
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks of 64. And I don't think I've collected it all. Send me the
fire. It's inside the furnace. No. What? I don't understand.
Why is this smelting so bad?
Oh. What's this thing? What are you? A large worm. Is it dead? Did I kill it? Well, this guy looks cool. this Endernight thing. Oh, it's literally called an Endernight. Oh, it's gonna be a dead knight. Hey there, lady. How you doing? Come here often. Dead. Alright, well. Fuck. That is so weird. It's not really a good spot to fight it, but guess we can just summon it anywhere. Just far away from home. So I think this is a good spot then. Are you ready? Oh! A worm stole my pants. And boots. I was wondering, I was like super excited because I just killed a worm and it dropped this ultimate armor. I was like, cool! And then I looked at my own pants and I didn't have any. I mean, I can try to solo this caterpillar. I think we need fluid pipes to cool them down. What kind of engine did you make? Okay. Because we do have quite... Yeah, we have lots of redstone. I'm trying to think of how we cool the engines. It's... I know you use fluid tubes. I wonder if we can just use water tanks and just fill them up. Well, you want to fight this caterpillar real quick and then we'll deal with that? Caterpillar needs to die.
We did not legit kill one last time. You guys remember that. And this time we're gonna try to legit kill one because we have the ultimate.
Bitch needs to die. You ready? What up, you big bastard? What up? Who's your daddy now? It wrecked.
Woo! We did it!
I get nothing.
I got a ruby sword. Look, I actually got the ultimate boot. I actually picked up the ultimate boot.
Yeah, I think you're the one that killed it. I couldn't do shit when I got stuck in those damn webs.
Oh no, I was trying to eventually kill it. It was regenerating so fast.
We did good, my friend.
And I got a ruby sword that has Bane of Arthur 3. Of them dropping items.
I don't know. Alright, back to the quarry. Boop.
And then just another block in front of the quarry. But I'm pretty sure I have to attach the entrance
straight
to it, right?
No, attach it to these sides and on top. Okay, all around.
Around it?
Yeah. Yeah, just like that.
Yeah, put one in front of the mine. Okay, I can't attach this one in front of the mine.
I'm pretty sure you can't, though. Place it on top. Majima. Did you say that sounded like my brother?
I said it sounded like her, but I wasn't.
Oh. Levers, we need levers. So we need stone. Yeah, you can turn into it.
Fog. I'm your worst nightmare!
We're not anymore, I mean, we killed it.
This thing was a pain in our ass.
I don't have boots. I think those are my boots.
Those your boots?
Pretty sure those are my boots.
Why are those boots?
I don't know, that's a good question. I'm trying to remember. I'm pretty sure we need a way to cool it.
What?
I'm pretty sure we need a way to cool it.
Cooling
How do we power these things? Well, they're working right now. It's not doing anything, though.
It's not getting any energy. You look at it, 0 out of...
Yeah, I see that.
So... Plus, we gotta hook the cord up to a pipe. So I think we can only definitely attached to it. But we gotta have a pipe leading off the quarry to feed the foggy. You don't have your boots on. But yeah, but here.
Ouch.
You down there?
I lost my fucking skin. You do.
Zoomed out.
We can fly. Why do you keep going to Creative Mode?
Because I don't like to catch
them. Rip my boots.
I have no idea where they went. Threw them down. Literally, Vaughn, look. That's right here. I'm standing right here. Then I threw him off, and I watched him drop right down to you.
Move. This is how I used to do it. We could use combustion engines, but redstone engines should work. Alright, well, fuck the engines, I guess. That's fine. That's.
Oh, come on! I worked so hard up there.
We could do a lava generator. Or a coal generator. I'm gonna make the lava generator or the lava generator. Jesus Christ. Back home, I guess.
What?
Back home, I guess. Boop. Leave them on, I guess.
You said blue. When they're blue, it makes one energy pulse every 5 seconds. Green makes one energy pulse every 2.5 seconds. Orange, 1.5, and then red,
'em. Yeah, I'm just gonna test something real quick. A lava generator. Got a gold. But I was gonna make the power multiplier 8-1.
The lava generator, the first one.
Yeah, that one's really easy. The second one.
Which in turn makes that easy, you just gotta make a whole bunch of those.
You just gotta make one of those, which consists of. Yeah, click on it, man. Look at all the stuff you gotta do for you. Yep.
I must have found the boost because I got it in my inventory.
Throw the other ones away. What are you doing? I thought you were just gonna go to the lava pit. I'm gonna go do something.
I'm gonna dig through your wall.
My wall? Okay. No, me villager. You aren't using this. It's okay if I take it. Don't give me your attitude. You got something to say? Huh? Huh? That's what I thought. These villagers are trying to start grabbing me. I had to beat Darius.
Show
I will. Some other time.
Killing the caterpillar.
I do. How could you not? So what are you doing?
I'm recording right now. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Sorry we didn't do too much, we're just messing around with the quarry. That was what just kind of boring.
It'll be fixed in the next episode, don't worry about
it. We'll try to fix it the next episode. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Don't worry guys, I'm not ending my episode just yet. So on my episode, or in my video, I just got the Tinker's Construct stuff, so I'm going to start building our forge. I'll probably do it in this area. What?
What?
I don't know, it's got a really weird message. My man, DJ. So in the next episode, I don't know, the core will be done. I'll probably have this Tinker's Construct table built, just so I can figure out where to place it and everything. But thank you guys very much for watching. You guys enjoyed. As always, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Thank you guys very much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.